Russian Supreme Court overturns decision to block Bitcoin website. The Supreme Court of the Russian Federation has struck down the ban imposed on the Bitcoin Info.ru portal. The outlet is one of several dozens of crypto-related websites that have been taken offline by the Russia authority in the past few years. The decision set a precedent which is likely to determine the fate of many other online editions. The ruling should also put an end to arbitrary decisions by Russia prosecutors and judges. Russia Supreme Court has effectively annulled a decision to ban access to the Bitcoin Info.ru website, one popular Russian portal containing crypto-related information and news. The ruling sets a precedent for more than 30 sites with a similar content taken down by Russian authorities over the last several years. The access to Bitcoin Info.ru was restricted in the summer of 2016. In July of that year, the Vyborgsky District Court in Saint Petersburg decided that the online edition violates the law on the Central Bank of the Russian Federation by publishing materials about Bitcoin. The leading crypto was described as electronic currency, which is virtual means of payment and accumulation. The information about it was demanded illegal and even subversive in regard to the constitution order, the authority of the Russian state, and the material welfare of the East citizen. There is only one monetary unit in Russia, the district court said, when asked by the prosecutor's office to ban the website. After the Supreme Court's decision, the case will be returned on the City Court of Russia's northern capital to be reviewed again, as reported by RBC, putting an end to arbitrary decisions. When Bitcoin Info.ru was banned 2 years ago, the defense tried to appeal the district court's decision, citing procedural violations. Nikolai Tonkoshkurov, the owner of the website, had not been subpoenaed to attend the hearing. After the city court of St. Petersburg refused to accept the appeal, they referred the case to the Supreme Court in Moscow. According to Tonkoshkurov's lawyer, Sarkis Darbinyan, the court in Russia's second largest city cannot determine the future of all crypto-related online editions. However, he said his disappointment that the Supreme Court was refrained from the ruling of the status of cryptocurrency in general. Nevertheless, we think this is a very important decision. Darbinyan said nothing. The system problem with the website ban by prosecutors who don't even inform the owner about the restrictions. The practice deprives entrepreneurs of proper legal protection, he added. Darbinyan also stressed that any such arbitrary decision in the future should be considered in vile.